I would like to acknowledge the respect and dignity that Sharon's family have shown over the past 18 years. And I do hope that today's conviction goes some way in enabling them to move on with their lives. Pc Sharon Beshenivsky lost her life in the most horrific of circumstances in the line of duty. She will always be remembered.